Do you remember the first time you ever smashed a backboard into 1,000 pieces?
In high school in San Antonio, Texas. But it was a cheat dunk. I couldn't dunk till my senior year. So my junior year, we used to dump off what they call apple boxes.
Yeah, we have some on set,
so
actually.
I used to put an apple box in and imagine that I was in the NBA. So one day I ran and took off, and I hung on the rim, and it broke, and the glass shattered, and we ran out.